Hi guys, welcome to the Sports News Bulletin today. Fresh highlights from the sports world. Number one news for today is athletes will have to go through a mandatory dope test. It has been declared by NADA, the National Anti-Doping Agency. They've said that after the lockdown, all the athletes who are thinking that they can escape from substance abuse at this present situation, they have to go through a mandatory dope test, and not only athletes but coaches and officials all have to report to NADA what are the current happenings. National sports federations will also make sure that athletes, coaches and all other staffs attend this anti-doping education program for the year 2020-21. But after all of this, there's one thing that has made these athletes and coaches a little unhappy, which is that they have to pay for all of these programs from their own pocket. Bala Devi wants to see Indian football team under top 40 in coming years. While it won't be wrong to say that the Indian football team has been improving rapidly, Bala Devi, who's the captain of the Indian football team, wants the team to break into top 40 of the world rankings. Earlier this year, Bala Devi became the first Indian woman footballer to sign a deal abroad after signing an 18-month deal with Scottish club Rangers FC. Currently ranked at number 55th in the world, Bala Devi, she says that I am happy with every improvement that the team is making, but I vision the team somewhere with 35th, 40th rank in the world, and it's not impossible to get that rank. She said that it's not just entertainment, sports is something that unites people. But having said that, she also said that right now the priority is to get through the crisis and be healthy at all times. Sports as an industry will take long time to get back to normal. This is not what I am saying. This is what Indian tennis star Sania Mirza is saying. Now that lockdown has been extended, there are reports that IPL, Indian Premier League, has been indefinitely suspended. The Indian Premier League was originally scheduled from March 29th to May 24th, but was later on extended to April 15th after the first lockdown was announced. Hence, IPL won't be there in the regular summer window and will have to look for other set of dates. This was decided in a meeting which was conducted in presence of the current BCCI president Saurav Ganguly and other dignitaries related to this matter. Asian Football Championship will go ahead as planned. Winsor John, the General Secretary of the Asian Football Confederation, he said that Asia Cup and AFC Championship League will go ahead as planned without any changes. Having said that, he did not rule out the possibility that these tournaments can be held behind closed doors. And that's it for the day. We'll be back before you know. Don't forget to like and share our video.